What we call day surgery is a fairly new concept to Sri Lanka because most of the surgeries are done in the garment sector. We don't see day surgery a lot. That means day surgery is where we admit the patient to the hospital in the morning, do the surgery in the afternoon, and discharge the patient in the evening. Less stay in the hospital and drastically lesser cost to the hospital and to the patient. I'm a genital urinary surgeon. That means I deal with the male genital tract and in general all people's urinary tract. So minor surgeries or medium scale surgeries like a circumcision where we remove the foreskin, or surgeries in the scrotum or testes, these can be easily done as day surgery procedures. In addition, there are other procedures in the urinary tract which nowadays we use keyhole surgery. That's what is usually known, but actually it is no holes at all. That means without incision at all, we go through the natural orifices, the urine system, and go to where the problem is and sort it out. It's mainly for stone surgery, but other surgeries are also there which can be done as day surgery. The patient gets a superior outcome compared to open surgery, and with a short period and very quicker recovery. HIMARS is very well equipped for all kinds of urological surgeries. Tiny cameras and the laser treatment, they have all the technology needed to treat any stone in anywhere in the tract. In addition to the new technology, the staff is also well trained and prepared for these kind of day surgery procedures, because we have to be very careful when we select our patients and manage them in the day surgery unit and also discharge them. So they have to be advised on what they can do and can't do when they go home. There is a hotline also, so at any time if the patient wants even a simple advice like whether to have a bath now or not, that can the patient can easily call the hotline and get the relevant information. The nursing staff and theatre staff are all trained and under good supervision, and they pay special attention to these patients who are undergoing day surgery procedures.
Sri Lanka's first internationally accredited hospital chain for quality and patient safety.